Welcome to Manipati. In this video, I will discuss how Bank Nifty have performed on 2nd Jan over last 15 years. Bank Nifty trades with positive bias on 2nd Jan. So out of 12 trading sessions, 9 times it has a positive closing and only 3 times it has negative closing on 2nd Jan. Markets were closed on 3 times, so there was a Saturday or Sunday on 2nd Jan for 3 years. The highest positive movement was whopping 3.49 and highest negative movement was 1.78. Now if we see the change history, then 2006 and 7 it has a positive closing flattish. 8 is the year where it has the highest positive closing, then 9 also, 12 also, 13 also. So if we see from year 2006 to 13, always Bank Nifty had positive closing on 2nd Jan. Now things have changed from year 2014 onwards. Like it has highest negative closing in year 2014, then we have a positive closing on 15, then again negative in 17, 18 we have slight positive, 19 we have negative, and 20 we have positive. So if we see from year 2014, it's either alternative. We have negative, positive, negative, positive, negative, positive. So that is one trend which is getting clearer from year 2014. Before 14, it was quite a clear trend of positive on 2nd Jan as always. So as a trader, you have to keep in mind the recent trend from 14 onwards, because that will have more impact on behavior of Bank Nifty while you trade, make a trade on 2nd Jan. So you need to keep the information in mind before making a trade on Bank Nifty on 2nd Jan. Note, the 1st Jan global markets are closed and Bank Nifty is on positive territory in the 1st Jan. And 2nd Jan, it takes into consideration the past global market trends as well. Now, if we see the close price, 2009, it was negative because of global recession. 13.14 was a negative. 15 to 17, there was, as you can see, no movement. So a kind of flattish movement from 15 to 17, investors have not made any money. So it is after 17, we have a positive close history year after year in Bank Nifty. So Bank Nifty is in bullish zone from year 2017, as we can see, year after year closing on 2nd Jan. Now, if we talk about volumes, then it is only after year 2018 that Bank Nifty has a considerable amount of volume, trading volume. So investors who are only confined to Nifty can also look at the Bank Nifty, because it is also having good liquidity in recent times, and you can have a 2 index to trade on. So you have alternative of Nifty as well. I have also analyzed performance of Nifty and Bank Nifty in month of Jan and each and every closing day of Jan on my website manipati.com. I will also be creating videos, and for future videos, subscribe to Manipati YouTube channel. To subscribe, click on subscribe button below the video and then click on the bell icon. This way, whenever I will upload a video, you will get notified and you can watch the video. Just a disclaimer, I am not a SEBI registered analyst. The views expressed in this video is my own research and I make it public so that others might find it useful. Thank you.